The first traces of foot and mouth disease have been detected on our shores, fueling fears the highly infectious disease could decimate our nation's livestock industry. Fragments of the virus were found on pork products imported from China on sale in Melbourne, and a passenger coming in from Indonesia was found to be carrying the highly infectious disease on an undeclared beef product.
This is not the first time in Australian history that we have picked up foot and mouth disease viral fragments in meat products. This is the first time that I'm aware of that they have been discovered in a retail setting.
Disease has not been detected in a live animal in Australia for more than 100 years.